Attacking your own government is pretty damn disgusting. If you encouraged it, I hope it's you cops end up busting. Josh Hawley and Ted Cruz, imagine no one would suspect them. So now folks tweet about them with a hashtag insurrectums. Mo Brooks, Paul Gosar, Andy Biggs, and Ellie Alexander made plans to schedule insurrection on a date to pander to white supremacists and others across the hatred spectrum. So now their names belong linked to the hashtag insurrectums.
Hey, thanks for listening.